My friend, my big, big friend.
Tell them the name of the painting. Go on, you're...
It's called Goliath's Land.
Goliath's Land! You want to know why?
Why?
Because he painted it just for me.
Oh, that's an excellent painting.
Yuri did it.
Very colorful. It's lovely, Yuri. The class will want to hear all about it during show and tell.
All you have to do is tell everyone about your painting.
But I don't know what to say. Maybe they can just look at the painting.
Looking is the show part, but you have to do the telling part, too.
Yeah, it's show and tell, remember?
Then I don't have to do any telling at all.
Why don't we hide in Goliath's Land?
Yes! Great idea, Goliath. Come on.
There! Come on!
Hey, slow down, you guys. Everything's blue.
Yeah, I've never seen blue trees before.
And it's such a nice blue.
Yuri, trees are supposed to be green, with brown trunks.
Why'd you paint them all blue?
We have to play hide and seek.
Hide and seek?
Why?
I love hide and seek!
Let's do it!
I want to play!
Okay, one game. But then we have to go back for show and tell.
He's nowhere!
We always find him first.
'Cause he's so big.
I'm right here!
What?
So he's hard to see. That's why I painted the trees blue. So Goliath could hide.
Oh!
He did that just for me. They could sniff, sniff, sniff all day. Best painting in the whole wide world.
Never seen so many.
What? I don't look like a mushroom.
Let me try.
Doesn't like bouncing. Or away.
Right. Oh, I love blue. Everyone. All right. And march. Right. You did all this for me. That's so great.
And purple flowers have the best smell. And the mushrooms are big and red.
Oh, I hope they all like my costume. Yeah, greetings, Earthlings.
Goliath, you are not a space robot.
No, I'm a band. Listen! It's me, Princess Lily, me, Prince Band. Yes? You want to hear a song? One! Listen! Feel the bug! Come on, feel the bug! Yeah, from your toes up to your trunk!
At one!
There!